Hello everyone. So I'm carrying on from where I left off last time. This is gonna be bad. You're gonna come running out of here. Oh, I'm healing it, don't heal it. I fixed the door. I can see what's stood there. See his hands. See what I mean about night vision? Somebody's attacking me, I can hear it. Oh, there's two of them. I'm getting demolished. Where's the other one? I have to do it. Oh, there's more. I'm sure where it's coming from. Oh, it's coming through this door, is it? Rain down the other 6. Well, I'm infected, isn't it? I'll clear that up. I'll use another med badge. Match up that. I'll eat a bit. We'll let him battle his way through here. Okay. Stopped. I've got those and keep the springs because you can't make it. Well, I don't know the things that make it anymore. Right. Yeah, it's Rover. He's doing well all by himself. Want it? It's the one observer or something. Did I check that? No. I'll have some of that. Got a sprained ankle. Oh, magic. Not so magic. I need to get out of here. What have we got? This just says that we've got enough space to get here, I think. not going for the flat lights and I'm just going up there. Well, I may as well go to the path up, see what's in there. There's meds. No. Torque pistol. Nothing. It's filled. Yeah, what's in it? I will just check that thing. Okay, back to the UK. It's nearly daytime. Nothing. The slack got open. There's somebody in there. Kind of know where it is. They're up there, there. That's a fair amount of loot. Oh, please be working. Please. No. Not working. Slide your more pallets. Nothing. Yeah, I don't want them anyway. Chop them in the bones. Keep them. Sell them. Keep them. Chop that. I'll eat these because I'm wounded again. Stay tight. No, Shotgun Messiah. The ultimate crate. Just something tells me there's somebody up there. I'm just paranoid already. Alright, not too bad. Not what I wanted as such, but we've got some ammo. I smashed that up then. I get rid of them. I'll drink those too because I've got loads of them. Bash our way up. I can't run for a while because yeah, it's telling me to go the other way, but I'm just looking up. It's going to take 3 minutes 17 seconds. So I'll just stay on the road in the process. Now we're pretty well encumbered, 16. I saw that airdrop drop yesterday, but it's miles up. Where did it drop it all the way out over there? Who knows what trouble we're going to run into. We're guaranteed to run into some. There's no way we're getting out of this way. I suppose I could sneak, but I'm already encumbered. Sneaking my encumbered. I'm not on steroids. Even if I did, I wouldn't be able to run because I got a bad way. And then I end up breaking up. Got to run and spray now because I broke it. Right. Yeah, I'm not. Similar to slung out and has me repairing. Okay, let's repair. Let's repair. Doesn't measure repair that because I'm stone. Repair that. Yeah. Let's check that up there. I'm still not within 500 meters. coal up there. I have to go and take it with me. Not take coal. That's a use of cannot. Just looking for points. Speaking of which, didn't I get a point? No, yes I did. So what was this one? Healing factor, I can put a lot one. Oh, they're just speeding me up loads. Critical injuries here, bastard. Now it's down to less than 2 minutes, it's awesome. So I just have to hike our way along here. So I've got any coffee left I have, but it's cold.
Yep.
Cold coffee yet again. Still not within 500 meters. It'll be coming up on the screen if it was. Miles. It better be good. And lots of 308 ammo. And a gun. Oh, where's our old friend? We'll start sneaking now. Don't really want to have to mess with him, do you? I know I can just gun him dead, but that's ammo. I need to save my ammo. When I get a chem station, then I can make ammunition, then I don't care. Once I can make gunpowder, it's all good. It's all good, I'll shoot them all, I don't care no more. I think they're far enough away from me. Still not in 500 meters. It's ridiculous. Up some feathers that this makes. It's so good. There's more. Ice paper and dead. Where are you, horrible little runt? I've just alerted every zombie in the area. I spent 18 euros to take down one Spider-Man. I used to be able to run a minute. I'm gonna have no space. What do we got? Okay, scrap man. This is still what we got. I'm gonna take that craft out. Still not in 500 meters, I mean, this is insane how far away it is. That's always sad, this is about nearly as far as I've been. That's where I was in the episode before last. At the start of it, I just creep out there. I think I'm gonna move here, actually. I feel much braver on that AK. That's the place there, isn't it? We'll have to come out here and strip all these cars and kill them all. I think they were stiff. I'm going to look at how I'm already carrying 17 minutes. It's still more than 500 meters. It's amazing. Okay. Well, what are pilots were thinking? They're supposed to be airdropping it for me, and airdropping it for somebody else, and in here. Catch me there, not now. I see you might come and come back. What's stopping? Time to waste. Got a bit of stuff, but I pass the loot bags. Don't care anymore. What my airdrop and what now. There it is, I can see it. Awesome stuff. Better be good, better be loads of ammo. Oh!
Probably good over there.
Have to give one of them the cure before I can get my stuff. Quite pleasant out here though, it's coming at me. Something the full stamina boat ever gets in. What's that coming over here? And who am I to stop him? Is he in here? I think so. I was looking this way.
That's pretty good. Oh, I need that for the chem station. So what am I going to chuck? Coffee. Feathers.
So a bolt action rifle. No, I'll make them out. Oh yeah. Oh, he's coming now. He's coming now, so he is.
absolute gunpowder, 43 feathers, and all this. Okay, I didn't get any ammo, but I can't really complain, I've got good stuff. And I did get a beaker, so that means I have enough stuff to make a chem station. Which is alright. I did get a slap from him, but I took his head off, so that's okay. Well, let's take it off. It mushed. Kilometers. That's how far we had to travel. Since my house is right opposite the street, about the same distance. It's a disgrace. Those pilots need to sort it out. May as well have a look where I am. Oh. Oh, but that's modded. What have we got on there? God damn, how much is that worth? Okay, we'll use both of these. Some wheels. That's my next priority. Oh god, I get a workbench. Claw. Oh, it's a claw. Need to fit days. Oh, GW's is out here. Breaking stuff in there, yeah, I don't know where that one is. Oh. She's coming after us. If the next mission is there at a hospital, very difficult, but promise of good loot. Oh, Zachary's laundromat, that's another one from Departure. The desert city in Nevis game. And the hospital is in Dyersville. That's pretty good for these random gems. Takes ages though. 37 minutes, 44 seconds. So, it's linked and gone past. And then they hear it again. Oh, there's that part. And there's down there and suck it. Since we can only use one trader. Bunny rabbit. Again, on we go. Is that the Mo Power place? I think it is. Yeah. Is that Mo Power? Is it going past now? I don't know. Is that? Yeah. Oh, so we're selling right in here. That's another one from Departure. Haven't seen any desert yet. Haven't seen any burnt biome. Haven't seen any destroyed by her. I'm getting close, I'm near radiators, I don't know, clear those. There's a lot more forest out of here. Well, this forest and meadows. So we're getting there. Wasn't for our running shoes. I'm going to take it away. I really do recall. Is that another man? Man's out in force today. I can't even run out of juice. Let me go this way. Get your own custom. Oh. Some height. That was another one. Take it, kind of puts the opportunity to get them. Yay, and we've got 7. I've got 8 of them. So, they're definitely alright for getting infected. I've only got 189 of them, I've got 132 of them, as well as some that. Little hard base thing. So I'd be better off using the AK. That pistol looked pretty well for last one then, it was alright. I've got my gunslinger up as well, so. Oh, we're so close. Can't wait till I get in my way. Makes things so much easier. I'll leg it in here and drop stuff off. And go over and see the trade and have this quest in. Get me a reward. And it doesn't restart now till day 10. Supposed to go up there anyway. But hold on. this time. Difference. I'm just journaling, it's just fuzzy. Oh, yeah. Yeah, we'll take it. Let's hear Richard Bra. Let's see if I get enough money. What was it I was looking at? Oh yeah, it's actually a sub-rep, I'm not really bothered about it. I have a weighted head more than that one, anyway. Oh yeah, another sledge, but look at the price on it. Have you got any claw hammer or not? I got a wrench, yeah, great wrench. Need some wrench. This is good, this is good. I'm frozen. Oh, the night vision goggles. I've got enough money. Making another job. Making another job, bro. Something really close. So that's that very surprise tier one. I don't care. It's on your job. Oh, it's getting super creepy again. Shut up. We're friends. Yeah, whatever. Go. Where's the chicken go? He's gonna work. Lucky old chuck. So we want this over here, and into there, put this on, right, we'll reach that, anything in that, right, so the stuff that I was leaving behind. Start my farm yet, what else we got in here? Nothing. Nothing bothered me. Okay. So it's empty. It's empty. I'll just check. It's already one of these two. Oh, yeah, what's this? Feathers away. Let's get that tape in there. And then we're ready to rock and roll. Almost. Feathers in there? No. There's no point of putting the hatch there and it was blocking it off. We've got a little bit of security when they come in. They come in, I can get up there and they have to stand at the end. Orange back. Back on some AK. We'll leg it to the job. To make 600 and something to be able to get it. Oh, those night vision goggles. Also got that on soft. Makes things so much easier because it's 12 hour days. And it's been late hanging around. I'm not only going out at night having to creep about because I can't see what's going on. Right here as well. Wow, let me in. Let me dig through the grass. Let's go for speed. Every 10 by now, supposed to close them every 10 times. Doesn't matter which blocks you get. Yeah, I thought that'd be right there. Yeah. I'm surprised now. First things first, check that away, get back onto the AK. No, I'm not on the AK, but then we can make that. Let's just get onto the AK. Oh yeah, that's right. Bit of a good price for me, and it better be straight away. One decent price. It's not too far this time. That construction site only just next to the house. Yeah, near enough. Looks like I am gonna start with that. That nest. Regen the Delta has. Yep. There's tons of cement mixes and stuff, but I mean, none of them work. Just got to rate up 10 in this stage. Anything to sell to my head, just there. So how much money have I got? 3,600. Oh, come on, what is this? Alright, this build is pretty good. 3568, 3744, in there. Where was it? Was it mods? Or clothing? Yeah, 3600. Buy. Awesome. Yeah, but it was, you rip off merchant. Closest one is what? 1.1 kilometers. Everything's massive. Never mind, bruh. I think I can see it tomorrow. Coming back in the morning. I'm gonna work on the hard days. Lime, kirchen, pears. Nothing except. Okay. Let's make boiled eggs. We just need one more from that. So, what we'll do is we'll top that up to 10. Take that out. We'll get that. That's it. Make a lot of boiled eggs. One boiled eggs. One red tea. Okay. Then we'll read our book. Use that. Now my iron gun's a bit better. So we get up to the 125. Let's put a. Well, I've just run out. There should be corn here, yeah. Huh? No, it's turned on. Okay. How long has this got? 1:15:18, right? Now, let's just get these. These always go here. Mm-hmm. Got that. Anything else? Everything's in the main room. So this is where I respawn. That's why it's all going in here. Things I can eat. Speaking of which, I can do it. Something here. Let's have one of these. Pizza pegs. Eat some chicken soup. No. Let's go for the wrap cuts. Together enough to remember. Yep. We got down just in time. And it's back upstairs again. Racking these up until it's at 125 or something maxed out. Right, we're all sorted. So now this is in. When I'm here, and we've got 134 there. How much clay do we get? 134, we want 500, so that's 366. I've got to put one in there. So I'm going to use all them and we're going to write them in it again. That should contain wood. Somewhere in the back, so There's one sharpie hook. How did I manage? Wah! I'm gonna glitch out there. Chest we can move it. Can we get to that box from here?
No.
Look down again. Where is it? Ah. I'm sweating with that, man. Of slavery. Worried about too much. Right, how much wood we got? 2 cents. Not much. What I did. I'm gonna forget that. How did they get down this? I'm going to make it a bit more spacious on this side. We did have a bit of trouble with the vultures. There was only two of them in the entire night, but the ghost problems. And what I could do. Could be on double XP there. Apart from the fact that the zombies get more powerful than the fuck. Now, how close are these to the end? So, quiet. Separate this from. I'm gonna upgrade that one and we'll love that last. Thank you. One remote sleep. No, let's just leave it at two. Two's in it. I'll keep them. Make more blocks. I suppose. Focus blocks, there we go. I'll have to go and get them iron ingots. So if I totally seal this up and put a door in, the vulture is going to attack from there. Attack those bars. Let's get that one. Let's get these two out. Some good stuff. It should level me up, I think. I've got cobblestone with this. No? Not this. Right, so. Position. Enter, blah, 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 blah. Can cross chemistry stations. So. Okay, but I need a workbench to craft a chemistry station. Why did I do that? I've got no work on workbench. Right, that's not so bad. And now we want to go. So really we need to do it from over there. Need to bring it out leveled with this. Because I want it totally separate from the building because I think they're gonna trash it. So we want it to come out to here. So another block on the end. We want it to be at that height all the way along and go about here. Oh, where that wood is there. About there. And then go down the steps. It joins the end of that. So if they do get through, there we go. That's the plan, isn't it? I've got to go and get more wood. So I thank you very much for watching. And I bid you adieu. Bye-bye.